What is Canva? To start mastering Canva, we will explain the exact meaning of this interesting tool. Like we said, basically, it uses drag and drop resources to create professional graphic designs. In addition to the web version, it is also suitable for smartphones with Android or iOS systems. Its main resources include thousands of free and paid images. Canva recently acquired two free image libraries, Pexels and PNG. Therefore, users have thousands of free photo options from these two services. There are also payment methods with reasonable prices. Image filter. In addition to providing various images, the tool also provides custom filters for editing. Free shapes and icons. Canva's resources include the availability of shapes, graphics, illustrations, icons, etc. For example, when making charts or ebooks, they provide you with more possibilities, fonts and text format. The tool also provides a variety of fonts to customize works, as well as predefined text formats, which can keep all content beautifully aligned. But Canva's huge resources are actually predefined templates. These templates are divided into several categories, including social network images, resumes, business cards, infographics, press releases, announcements, media kits, web banners, etc. Categories are divided into topics or subcategories of topics. For example, among the categories that refer to social networks, there are subcategories of Facebook, that is, topics, such as birthday cards. Each channel of each artwork has the correct size and can be downloaded as PNG, JPG and PDF when ready. Another difference in Canva is the ability to create projects and share them with others. Please watch the next video for more. Thank you for watching, please subscribe and like so that you don't miss any of my videos.